Guardian. You're alive. I thought I had lost you. I can heal you, but I can't resurrect you. Not since. Guardian, the light is gone. They've taken the city, the traveler, everything. The Red Legion is killing powerless guardians. We have to get out of here. Picking up an emergency broadcast. Rendezvous coordinates. They're evacuating the planet. We're on our own. These guardians, they had no chance without their powers. That could be us. Guardian, if you die, I can't resurrect you. We need to be very careful. That Falcon again. Is it following us? Or are we following it?
Oh, look. Somebody left a perfectly good guardian lying around. Things must be worse than I thought. And that's our cue. Time to go, people!
But wait. Where are you all going?
As far away from here as possible.
That falcon, it belongs to you?
The name's Hawthorne, and this is Lewis, best pilot we got. What about you? Fit to fly? Probably gonna need one of these, too. Time to make yourself useful, Guardian. All right, people, spin them up! Got a long flight ahead of us!
Dominus, the city is secure. Those who fled are being hunted, and those foolish enough to remain have been executed. Victory, as with all things, is yours to claim.
This victory is as much yours as mine, old friend.
All that remains is the completion of the cage around this great machine. Then we may begin the extraction of its power, and put it to its rightful use.
They call it the Traveler.
I would contend that other civilizations may be more precise in their naming. Its functions can be controlled and exploited, as we have so clearly proven.
Yet they believe it to be a god.
Dominus Ghaul. We have spent our lives, you and I, working to reshape our society, reforge our people, rebuild an empire nearly destroyed by Kallus' greed and corruption. There is nothing in this universe greater than you. The Red Legion will have that machine's power. You will be called Emperor. What more would the Dominus have?
I would have words with my guest.
Coming up on the European Dead Zone. Gonna be our new home for a while.
Look, do you recognize it? That's where we're supposed to go.
That thing? They call it the Shard of the Traveler. I call it not a place you want to go poking around.
Seven's root. Checking now. All done.
Ignore the bird. Talk to me. And what would you like to say? Can I help you? Hi.
Glad to see you safe. I am Tyra. Tyra Karn. I'm sorry. Have we met before? Losing my connection to the light has been disorienting. Now, I understand you seek the shard of the Traveler.
Ignore the bird.
This is... whew. Lot of civilization. For me, at least. Of course, I've been living out...
Keep your head down. No, I don't think the Fallen are interested in debating you.
Trying to figure out how to talk to me. I have that problem with people too. Don't worry. I'm not gonna bite you.
Maybe we can make peace. Central, could you repeat that? Great news.
Sure you want to do this? That shard is the reason this place is called a dead zone.
We have to, Hawthorne. It's a sign.
Yeah, a sign that says dead zone.
You know, I've been all over the EDC. Charming enough. I mean, nothing says come visit, like a dark haunted forest.
But non-guardians aren't supposed to leave the city.
Here's the thing about city rules. They stop applying once you leave the city.
There's a small gap in the wall. Hard to see, but it's there. Nobody goes farther than that. At least nobody who wants to come back. Duck under the car. It's a tight fit, but you can slip through. At least I can. Then again, I don't wear all that fancy armor. Let me know when you reach
me. Hawthorne, can you hear us? Signal's dead. Did you hear something? We're under attack. Scavengers from another world. They worship machines. shard of the Traveler. This is it. Right out of our vision.
Thank you.
think we scared them away. Take me to the shard. This is why we were led here.
I haven't been as close to the Traveler's Light since... Do you feel it?
Hold on to your helmet.
Do you feel it? The light is back. We're back. Eyes up, Guardian.
Hold on to your helmet.
Yeah.
Did you watch the Crucible last night?
Quiet!
Broken. Yes. Do you want me to write something down?
I've learned how to turn the shabby into shabby.
Even war needs style. What? You thought a bit of apocalypse would shut down Eververse? Not likely. We have two choices here. Give up, give in. Or... Thank you for shopping at Eververse.
Let's keep every world safe, Guardian. Enjoy it while it lasts. I have full confidence in your abilities.
Make war
it's
on
Red
the Red Legion,
Legion
versus
Red Jack. Wish I could be in the fight. We need more Guardians like you. Red Legion's coming. Something for me, Titan. Targets don't know their targets till you get there.